My name is Chelas Montanye, and I am with Art of Recycle. We are a nonprofit community art center in downtown Ephrata, and today we are going to make paper beads using old musical sheet books. So we're going to need old musical sheet books, needle nose jewelry pliers, 5-inch long applicator sticks, an assortment of beads, a small paintbrush, and you're going to use the paintbrush to apply decoupage, a pair of scissors or a paper cutter, and pins.